Hey, what's going on, guys? The Horror Man back with more rare movies not on DVD or Blu-ray. You know the drill. I have here with me three more rare movies from my collection that have never received an official US DVD or Blu-ray release. First up is the 1990 revenge flick, Kid. Kid stars C. Thomas Howell, and it is a straightforward revenge film. C. Thomas Howell plays Kid, who, as a kid, witnessed the murder of his parents. All grown up, he returns to his childhood town where his parents were killed, seeking revenge on the murderers. The town sheriff was involved in the murders, along with the father of Kid's new girlfriend. And they too must suffer the wrath of Kid's retribution. Despite featuring a cast consisting of C. Thomas Howell, a young Brian Austin Green, and Arlie Ermey, Kid has surprisingly never received an official US DVD or Blu-ray release. Next up is the 1988 horror film, Dial Help. Dial Help stars Charlotte Lewis and was directed by Ruggiero Deodato, who famously directed Cannibal Holocaust and Body Count, among others. This one features a psychic who finds herself tapping into the energy of a deceased telephone operator. Dial Help is basically a giallo-style supernatural slasher that takes place in Rome. It's worth a watch for the setting alone. And not a bad cover here, is it? But the premise is pretty unique as well. A woman simply dials the wrong number and connects to a ghost, which then begins killing everyone around her. Dial Help. No official US DVD, no official US Blu-ray. And the last one I'll be showing in this video is a 1990 horror film, Pale Blood. Pale Blood is a slasher film meets vampire film, and it's pretty awesome. It stars Wings Hauser, and it's super atmospheric. Someone is murdering women in Los Angeles, and the bodies are found completely drained of their blood. The press would have people believing that a vampire is to blame. But are there really vampires in LA? Or is it the work of a madman? You'll have to watch Pale Blood to find out. Unfortunately, to do so, you'll have to find a VHS copy, because Pale Blood has never received an official US DVD or Blu-ray release. So there you go, guys. Three more rare movies not on DVD or Blu-ray from my collection. Kid, Dial Help, and Pale Blood. Have you seen any of these films? If so, what do you think of them? Which of these interests you the most? Comment below and let me know. Thanks for watching.